to the show.
When you've been together as long as we have, if a member leaves, that's not enough reason for the band to quit. You know, you got to pick up the slack. You have somebody else come in, add a new dimension. It was a little tough because we didn't want to use anybody that was known. And there was a lot of people from other groups that wanted to try out. But we really wanted to find somebody who was unknown because we've tried to keep a certain amount of anonymity.
I think if we took the makeup off, I mean, it's certainly possible to perform without the makeup. But I think it would be a different band. That doesn't mean the band would end. It would just...
Like the worm to a butterfly, we should simply change form and go on endlessly through the Milky Way.
Emote.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We just change.
Well, this album is a group of songs that are taken from the story of the Elder, and they're telling part of the story.
And the story is about a boy.
About a boy, a very special boy.
Very special boy.
Well, we've got a single out, Casey, called World Without Heroes, that we think is a very beautiful song.
Has an excellent vocal on it.
And we all wrote it.
Paul wrote it. Ray, you
he cries on the videotape.
It's a,
just like the alien about the car.
It's a really touching moment.
Rock and Roll All Night brings you interviews, reviews, concerts, music, and more. So for more Rock and Roll All Night content, click subscribe.